don't know if I can get it to focus. Come on, focus. Yeah.
Show Papa what you found.
That's really cool.
Yeah, that's pretty.
What color is it?
Big ol' ship. That's really, really cool. I get a picture of that. Our last day on the beach, and Josie's over here building sandcastles with Grandma. Look at all the stuff y'all built already. Aww, good job, Josie.
Tap on it. Tap on it.
Good job. Let me go check everybody else out over here. We're over here. I got my strainer because we found the spot to find all the shark's teeth. So we're trying to find some shark's teeth. Marty's like, it's like looking for gold. And once you find your first tooth, you'll get addicted and you gotta find another. I know. It is pretty addicting. Say hi. Looking for them sharky teeth. I hope he finds one. It'll be his first one. Come on, you gotta get one. Where are they at? There they are. Here's Moana. Moana! She just had to dress as Moana one last time. Aww. I gotta get out there and look for some more. We found a mermaid on the beach. She looks great. I gotta get a picture of you too. God. Don't move out. Let me get a picture. I always gotta get a picture.
Look up here.
Okay, look at me. One, two, three, chase. Okay. Do you want Daddy to see you? Ah, who's stepping on? Sorry, Josie.
Daddy!
Come look at Audrey. We're hanging out with Jen.
Jen.
Hi, Jen!
Hi! Are you filming?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
I hope you're okay with being on the vlog because you're going to be on the vlog.
Oh, I don't care.
Look at our mermaid. What happened to your fin? Hey, I made those. She looks like she has a.
Like this
honestly, it looks like she has a mustache for feet. Doesn't she look like she has a mustache fin? All right, you gonna come out?
You gonna bust out?
Ariel gets her human legs. She's like, no, she's gonna bury herself more. She's dead. A dead mermaid washed up on the beach. Whitaker's gonna help you out.
Set her free.
Get her. Oh, Dad's gonna bury her. Get her. Oh, look, she's got toes. She's not a real mermaid. You imposter. She called her so funny.
I don't want it.
Oh, she doesn't want to be unburied.
Okay, put it back.
I can fix it. I'll give you pirate legs next. Something's not right with this girl. My little Moana. Let me see you do it again, Audrey.
Over here by the clam.
Do it again. This is what she's been doing.
Roll.
And she's been rolling down the sandbank. Oh, Lord help me.
Face in the sand and all.
She does. She puts her face right down in it. Oh my gosh. We're gonna be finding sand for weeks. She's going in a circle. She's a speed bump for all the joggers. What's Audrey doing? Is she being silly? She's being a goob. They're still out there looking for shark's teeth. Marty found one. I didn't film his shark's tooth. It was microscopic. Yeah, it was like so microscopic. You can barely see it. I took a picture. What? This one's getting tired. Your towel's falling off. There. Oh my goodness. We're thinking about going in and having lunch. Josie wants to go in already. I guess Audrey's rinsing off now. Look at this. Like, maybe an hour or two later. Look at how far out. Like, nobody's on the beach anymore. Because we just had a major storm. Shower, rain. Florida thunderstorm come through. And look at how far out. Look! Look at how far out the tide is gone. We are definitely gonna find some shark's teeth. Oh, and here you're gonna find shark's teeth. Out there you're gonna find shark's teeth. It's awesome. We are so pumped. This is our last day. I can't see because of the drops. Our last day on the beach. But we're gonna miss it. At the same time, we're ready to be home. We miss home. We miss our animals. We miss our beds. Especially our pets. But I'm gonna go have fun with my family. Bye. Let me see him.
It's cute.
A real starfish.
It's alive.
Look at it. That's amazing. You like that? Isn't that cool?
We touched one that needs.
Gentle. There you go.
That almost, is crazy. Yeah.
What do you have? I've got...
It's a Canon.
Yep.
No, it's a Samsung.
Mine's Canon. So cool.
I like it.
You like it? Be very gentle. That's awesome. I'm checking out the tide pools. That was really exciting to find that. That is like super duper exciting.
That's so cool, Audrey.
Let me see its feet. I want to see its little feet moving up underneath.
You want to name it? What's its name?
Move your fingers, Audrey.
His name is Cannon.
Cannon? Cannon the starfish. Audrey flipped it over so we could see its backside, but we want to be very gentle. We don't want it to get upset because it's kind of like putting you on your back. All right, I'm going to get a picture of it. It's cool. Marty's got a crab. You got two crabs. Okay, go get some water. Can you go get some water?
Doesn't look right.
Nope.
But oh, the other one's mushy.
And it may have been eating it.
Oh my gosh. It was probably eating that other crab. I bet it was. Jedi's got water.
Moving with it through the water.
Here, do you want me to take these? Yeah. See, they're already, look, they're watching. They're like, yeah. Oh, that is so funny. Let me set that there. Lens clean. Let me see.
Both crabs are alive.
Both crabs are alive. Yeah, but the other one looks like it ain't gonna be alive for much longer.
One of them lost its...
What? Crabbies!
That's what we saw, because it's...
That's what we saw.
Again.
Yep. One of them lost. Hey, pretty crabbies. What do you think, Josie? You like that starfish?
Yeah.
You can touch the starfish gentle. Isn't that awesome? Sea star, gentle. And the crabbies are in here. Do you see the crabbies?
Just don't touch the crabbies.
Here, I think let me drain some of the water.
Oh,
woo!
Woo!
Get back in there.
What do you think? She's like, I don't think I like the crabs as much.
The starfish is cold. Don't leave it out for too long. It's gotta have water.
The crab was like, I'm gonna get you.
Yay!
Look at it. It's like... Did you see the starfish?
Hold on. Hold still.
Look at his alien. Oh,
I want you to hold still so I can see his legs move.
Cute.
It's like an alien.
That's how old.
Isn't that rad? We gotta let you go, little starfish.
You got him?
You can go let him go. We'll let Dad let him go. We're gonna let Daddy go because he's gonna walk it over there and let it go. That was cool, huh? They're having a wedding on the beach.
Oh, cool.
And I'm gonna totally crash it by zooming in with my camera.
I'll give you a down payment for the house.
Ew, why is it blurry? Oh my gosh, that looks horrible.
You're definitely not renting a dress, are you, for a wedding like this?
That's pretty. I know you wouldn't be able to take it back. My camera's going out of focus. Do-do-do. Wedding. Okay. Here comes Josie. Oh, she's tripping. Look at her little feet. Josie! Clip-clop, clip-clop, spit-splat. Hi!
What are you doing?
get you a drink. I want to see if Jedi's gonna. There he goes. There he goes. And he runs away from them in case they attack him. Ah, that was great. Audrey's got a fish that she's gonna kill because she keeps thinking that it can breathe air out of the water. That one's already dead. What'd you do? Kill that one? You need to put that in the water. It can't be out of the water. Whitaker's over here making, like, poo-poo piles.
No, the tower of pancakes.
Tower of pancakes.
That's how you make money.
That's how you make some money.
And I got a parachute.
And you have a parachute. You made money so you could buy a parachute?
Yeah.
Okay. And there's Josie. Josie's clip-clapping. Marty's out there with his dad. Where's Daya? There's Daya. Go get him. Go get him. It's so windy. Oh, I love it. I saw that, Jedi. Alright, Dad's gonna let it go.
I can't see.
Oh, it gets really dark.
Bye-bye. Well, it's really dark right here. Where
really
the...
dark right there.
We'll let him.
Set
here,
him
I'll
up
put
on
him.
The shore and watch him see if he goes off by himself.
Okay, he's raising up.
He's gonna
float. He's gonna let the water take him away, see? There it goes.
Bye-bye.
Bye, starfish.
He's not there yet.
You were fine. He's not. Ooh, the water came in. Up. He's gonna get sucked out now. Bye, starfish.
Bye.